How to enter a cash invoice Sapphire 1. By selecting the inventory mode and then selecting the sales drop-down, we can do a cash invoice. We can enter a memo, we can click on the clock and timestamp it, we can put some sample text.